So you survived another Halloween. Another night of trick-or-treating family fun that left you with candy.
You're welcome.
Candy and more candy. And by candy, we mean a lot of candy. Chocolate and everything kids crave. But how much is too much?
There you go.
Would someone take a little more if prying eyes weren't watching? We had a trick up our sleeve to see how many treats would be taken if no one was home. Just a bowl of candy and a message, if you dare. So we tried a few different approaches. The first, a simple sign. Happy Halloween. Please take one. So how about another one? Happy Halloween. Please help yourself. And we also wanted to try something different. How about have a healthy Halloween?
Off we went with candy in tow to the front door of a Northeast Ohio home where we set up shop with candy and cameras hidden to see what happens. First up, small treats ready for the taking, but don't get grabby.
No, just take one piece, okay?
We're off to a good start.
Nobody's here. I'll take some Kit Kat.
And how about this little princess? She sees the bowl and doesn't know what to make of it before taking just one. So far, so good.
Please take all.
Okay.
Please take 11. 1, 2, 9.
All right, let's go.
A quick sign change, and we'll see what happens when we leave it up to them.
Please help yourself. Okay.
Rachel, be nice.
So the small candy's easy to grab, but what about the big stuff?
And as it got darker outside, the big bars were a big hit.
Oh!
It's probably home.
No! Give me like two!
No surprise, just an empty bowl is left behind. But take note for next year, no one wants a healthy Halloween.
Are you serious?
Apples!
Why you can't take a fresh apple?
Apples get a bad rap from most kids, including Halloween experts like Sasha.
Whoa. Oh my gosh.
She's 7 and couldn't be happier with Halloween.
Because you get lots of candy, you get to wear costumes.
Right one.
Just be sure to watch out.
All right, I'm recording.
For who may be watching you next year. Trick-or-treating in Northeast Ohio, Mark Zinni, Fox 8 News.
On Halloween tonight.